Metastatic brain tumors are tumors that spread to the brain from a cancer elsewhere in the body. These can be identified in people who have a known diagnosis of cancer, or can be identified as a new spread of tumor from a previously unknown cancer elsewhere in the body. Metastatic brain tumors can arise from various sorts of cancers throughout the body. The most common ones that we see are tumors that arise from spread of a lung cancer or breast cancer. Other sorts of cancers can spread to the brain as well. These include colon cancer, melanoma, and lymphoma. Metastatic brain tumors can cause a variety of symptoms based on the location or locations within the brain to which they spread. These can include symptoms related to the tumor itself or to the swelling of the brain surrounding the tumor. These symptoms may include seizures, weakness, numbness, tingling, trouble with speech or vision functions, as well as severe cases where issues may progress to the point of paralysis. We offer some of the most advanced treatment strategies for patients with metastatic brain tumors. This includes complex treatment plans with gamma knife radiosurgery, as well as minimally invasive surgical approaches. Treatment of metastatic brain tumors involves a very careful collaboration between the various specialists involved, including neurosurgeons, oncologists, medical oncologists, and radiation oncologists. These diseases have to be managed very carefully, as the progression of a cancer outside of the brain does have significant impacts on their control in the brain. All of these groups and physicians work very closely and diligently to ensure the best possible treatment strategy and course for an individual patient.